solving the email problem. Today we receive more business email than ever before. It's a mind-numbing amount of incoming mail that clutters our inbox, destroys time management, and interferes into our personal time. So here are three tried and true strategies for controlling, organizing, and managing your inbox and your life. Number one, automatically sort your email. By setting up rules within Outlook, you can automatically move emails for later into specific folders. You can go to Rules in Outlook and set up your automatic moves. For instance, if you receive a lot of emails from a certain association, or your broker-dealer, create a folder just for those particular emails and then set a reminder to check the folder periodically. Or for particular emails that you always forward to a staff member, set up a rule to automatically forward those emails. This will leave your inbox clearer for the emails from a client or prospect that you actually want to see immediately. Number two, plan your email time. Open your emails periodically throughout the day instead of keeping the inbox open all day. Novel idea, right? When the email inbox is open, every time there's new mail, you get a notification, you look at it immediately, and you might respond right then. But by doing this, your email becomes the most important priority in your business, whether or not that it actually is. Instead, open your email every 2 or 3 hours during the day. Make sure during these times that you've allocated a few minutes to read, respond, delete, or move folders and emails to read later. Number three, treat your emails like old school mail. When the post office used to deliver piles of mail, and still may, firms with support staff would have someone assigned to sort through the mail. That person would distribute the important, general, and dispose of the junk mail in the appropriate places. Now today, the principal of the firm can get so much email that it would be impossible to address it all effectively or efficiently and still conduct other work for which they actually get paid. So have a support staff person look through your email inbox and distribute the mail to those that can actually deal with it. Or see number one and automatically sort your email for less cluttered and more productive email response. Overall, email is a big problem because it's distracting us from our real work. Now, on the other hand, if we can get a handle on organizing our inflow of email, we might be able to do more than ever in less time.